गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन चिल्ड्रन टुडे वी विल डू वर्कशीट नंबर 4 फ्रॉम थीम 2 नाउ यू कैन सी द पेज नंबर आल्सो दे गिवन हियर 25 एंड 26 नाउ हियर अ स्टोरी इज गिवन रीडिंग द स्टोरी वी आर सपोज्ड टू फिल द आंसर्स इन द ब्लैंक्स ओके नाउ आई विल रीड द स्टोरी फॉर यू रीमी'स फ्रेंड केम टू हर बर्थडे पार्टी She had a big chocolate cake with 7 candles on it. She was 7 years old. The room was decorated with balloons and stuff. Now it was it is a scene of Remy's birthday. Now what happened in the birthday? That is given in the story. It was whose birthday? Remy's birthday. And a big chocolate cake was brought and 7 candles were placed on it. Now, the room was also decorated with balloons and stars. Remy got a lot of presents from her friend. You also get gifts from your friend during your birthday. Same way, Remy also got some presents from her friends. They played many games. Remy cut the birthday cake and they had lot of tasty food. Then there was a puppet show. It was a lovely party. Now during this birthday, what did Remy do? Remy cut her birthday cake and she distributed this cake to her friends and then her friends gave her a lot of presents. After this, they had a puppet show. पपेट शो मीन्स वॉट कठपुतली का शो है ना जो आप शायद कभी आपने देखा है या आपने टीवी में भी कहीं देखा होगा एंड देन दे प्लेड मैनी गेम्स अलोंग विद द टेस्टी फूड एंड इट वॉज अ लवली पार्टी नाउ सम सेंटेंसेस आर गिवन वी विल फिल द सेंटेंस विद द आंसर रीमी वॉज डैश इयर्स ओल्ड रीमी वॉज 7 इयर्स ओल्ड This part is for you. You will complete this part. Okay. Next, we will come down D3. Write a word for each picture to complete the paragraph. Now, this practice I gave you in assignment also. Some pictures are given, and with the help of the picture, you are going to complete the sentence or going to complete the story in assignment already we have given. Now, same way in this passage also, we are supposed to see the picture and complete the sentences. So, we will shift here. We will start. What do you see in the sky? We see the sun. Now, picture is given of sun. I will write sun. If there is one dash in a line, I will write only one. If there are two, three dash, I will write in the same line. Okay. We see the sun shining bright. We see the bird flying high. Picture of a bird is given in number two. Okay, children.